Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the Asian International School Pastor Campus.
And welcome to the end of the year Concert 2013.
At the Asian High School, we not only promote academic excellence, but also understand the importance of nurturing the students' creative and artistic natures.
Yes, we are very lucky to have such talented students who are eager to entertain us with music, dancing, acting, and so on. But before enjoying the performance today, let's welcome our panel of judges. Welcome, Mrs. Ngoc Thuy, Vietnamese Program Manager.
Welcome, Ms. Lan Phu, International Program Manager.
Welcome, Mr. Deka, teacher.
Welcome, Ms. Janice, teacher. They'll work hard to make a fair decision and choose the best performance today. Dear teachers and students of the AIS, today is a special day of all. Do you know what it is? Well, we finished a school year. I think all of us have lots of different feelings, especially the teachers. Now, I would like to invite Ms. Janice. Ms. Janice wants to share something with all of us on this occasion.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Are you happy or what? Students and teachers, our manager, Ms. Phung, good morning everyone. I think all of us here now are very excited, right? It is, for me, it's a great joy and enthusiasm to be with you this morning. Not only to witness such amazing talents, but I'm also honored to be part of a judging committee. I share the same feeling with my colleagues and my co-teachers that today's competition wouldn't be a walk in the park for all of us, knowing that there would be a spectacular show of talents, and we have here a very talented students here in our school. I give my congratulations to all the participants for you have achieved excellence. Not from winning, but also for your tremendous effort in achieving this kind of talent and your preparation, of course. So kudos, keep it up, and I wish my students good luck, and may all have a great day ahead today. Right. Good morning, everyone.
Thank you, Ms. Shimmis. I think all of us, especially the talented stars that are going to perform today, we're very happy with your sharing today. Very good.
So, is everybody ready for the first performance? No? Whatever. We're starting big and going straight into the action.
First, our talented star here, and these guys are talented.
Welcome the first performance from Class 6A4 with Dance. Yeah. Well, that's only the beginning. We have plenty more entertainment to come. Now, please give a
welcome from Mingting Class 6A1 with the song In the End.
Thank you. you so much for that performance.
Well, I didn't know that our school had a rocking star. Oh, I like that. Now from class 7A1, welcome the beautiful, attractive, charming, quite dangerous, at least for me, Sultan Bells. Welcome to the dance.
Thank you.
Brett Butler always say that if you want a lady, you must bid for her. You need to pay the money to have them. So, how much would you bid for her now?
Well, for me, I'll bid like $1 million.
$1 million.
Well, I will bid for my Scarlett $150 in gold. What about you, Mr. Benko? How much would you bid for her?
$2 million.
Well, he have that.
Well, okay, let's welcome to performer this morning. And we've clapped four with the Little Tall Stream. Give a big hand, please.